In movement number 18, in Carmina Burana, the Circa Mea Pectora, we hear the baritone solo delivering this very impassioned and sorrowful plea. It's captivating. The weight and the gravitas of this just pull us down into desperation. It's oddly answered by sort of a metallic orchestral accompaniment with the women singing sort of a sinister and very short response. So that begs the question, why is he so torn up? What is he so desperate about? So if we look at the text, he is singing is, "Oh gods, grant me my plan to loosen the chains of her virginity." Of course, getting with a girl. That's why he's so desperate. That's what all of this is about. That is why he's so emotional. His response is, "Your lover is not coming, your lover is not coming." And maybe the mallet percussion is a symbol of the metaphorical chains. It's a very interesting moment. Hope you enjoy.
Then let the use valent be, quod mente proposui, ut eius virginea reserassem vincula.
Guys, we've all been there.